Pedro?
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to JUNKSHOP TV, bro.
Oh, my God.
East, West, North and South. This one counts not for us.
Enjoying yourself?
No.
How many people can bit this key?
Four.
In Cardiff? Four.
Four or five.
A long way to go.
No, you've got to do it for the people, innit?
Hi, Tim. Hi.
Hello, Scrappy.
You excited about the gig?
I don't know what I'm thinking at the moment.
Trouble in the town. Trouble in the town. Mind them put you away. Mind them put you in jail. The Bobby them a move round. Them a get in.
What do you think, Tim, so far?
Well, looking at it as I do,
through,
five cans of Strongbow, it is decidedly mellow.
I wanna mumbo, mumbo, do my number, hold my baby all this summer, every time I hear that metal saxophone. I wanna rip it, rock it, really bop it, flip it, bop it, David Crockett, every time I hear that metal saxophone. I wanna rock, 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 roll, 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 pop, pop, pop. I wanna rip it, rock it, really bop it, woo, Davy Crockett, every time I hear that metal saxophone.
Good night, Jimmy Blaine.
No, it's not a good night, Jimmy Blaine. That is a beautiful handbag, you should be filming that.
Thank you, isn't it hideous? I love it, it's so ugly.
Oh, lovely handbag, yeah. Yeah, we're getting a handbag,
it's
one, definitely,
so
yeah.
It's so ugly, I love it.
Wait, are you heading back down south?
Ready?
You're heading back down south.
I'm going to Camden.
Are
you filming us?
Yeah, it's just, yeah. If only it was Kensington.
We've been looking for a prince.
The next station is Camden Town, Charing Cross Branch.
It's nice to meet you, but this is the last
time. Come. That's
we will.
Friday.
West Denmark Street.
Oh, you're lucky.
See, Northern.
Just by it's by Tom Court Road.
Oh, right.
So good about next Friday, yeah. Totally.
Right, we'll
have a good one.
Don't have too much fun. No, I think
there's
love.
Oh, so romantic of the tree, isn't it?
Come along.
Jesus, you shouldn't be leaving so early.
Right. Nice good night, have a good one, yeah?
Camden Town, Charing Cross Branch. Change here for southbound
service
via van and northbound.
No.
Hello. This is Carl, John.
Scrappy from
Scrappy's
joining us tonight. Have you told the kids? On Nathan, as he's arriving. And Jack, aka Medders.
There's no amps or PA.
Is it the oil?
No, it's not PA.
Well, this fella's doing backing vocals and then rapping in front. So we need, how many vocals do we need? Three? Four of each. Yeah, I think five mics each.
I haven't got sticks or anything.
Oh, it's the main thing, mate.
Hey, you've room on.
Oh no, shut up!
Telling me that I was a fucking dick.
I haven't said that once about you, mate.
You said I'm sucking up to the fucking.
No, I said it's full of a lot of triads.
Yeah,
well, I didn't say it was you.
Yeah, it doesn't matter for one night, triads.
Yeah, I didn't say it was one, two, three.
I handed out a million. I handed out all the milk amplifiers. Then you used to turn around and say to me, oh. Absolute idiot.
Right. Well, I didn't say that.
No,
I didn't use the word idiot once.
No, but that's
that. I've said nothing derogatory. I've said nothing against you. How's your soundtrack went, kid? Kid?
Normal, kind of usual.
What are you looking at? The hot dog stand.
And I'm thinking about I'm gonna want to go first. Come on, baby. I got no time to waste.
How long until the burger's ready, Jimmy?
Do you reckon we need to put more coals on it because it doesn't feel that hot?
No. I'll go for two hot dogs, please. You bring the drinks, and I got the buns. Come on, baby. Are you ready for a little fun? I got enough for more than just one mile. I got a hot dog in each hand, and that's a hot.
Me live, JUNKSHOP TV, E4. How many dogs are you eating now, man?
Too many.
How many?
I can't remember.
How many veggie burgers are you eating?
I can't remember either.
Alright, mate. You want to leave it there?
Ooh, maybe.
Is it an hour?
Hour 40 give you the kid. We have Pedro, we have Medders, and Tim Tomlinson.
Tim, how many burgers?
Four hot dogs later.
What's that song they call the biggest snuff in Anglesey?
Anglesey.
Yeah, the song's called Kick Me Out of Anglesey. We were about Mark and Mark a couple of weeks ago. We were described as a bunch of fucking racist scum. racist scum, anti-Welsh, Nazi sort of. Not Welsh haters, but we're not really love people. We love the Welsh people. We love everybody.
Sometimes you've got
to
put yourself
forward. No, I don't say it's different, but yeah, it's just me.
Yeah,
you play your props, you go, yeah, that,
that's
shut
right.
up.
That's why it works different in the band, you know. You write great songs, you write all the fucking, you know. And, you know, I'm the fucking idiot that will be out with them lot. Whereas you'd be having a pint of cider and, like, turning your back. And I don't blame you, It's, you know, you don't like, you know. But I think it's, you know, you're only here once, you fucking go in.
Mate,
I like all the vampires. You get some vampire girls, it's good. It's the bullshit, it's like a murder mystery weekend.
I'm in a
JUNKSHOP TV, where the hell are we going?
Up to you.
Where are we going?
You can.
I think these people actually want to use the toilet. Yeah.
So, okay, so me and them are some
Here's Roger.
Oh, you ready? Are you just coming up to the night or are you going to
Mate, that was fucking brilliant. Oh, sorry, you and
I'm doing
band.
Fuck all, yeah.
You're just
right,
filming.
Yeah.
No, that's.
I'm just, yeah,
that's
I'm just filming all this.
Oh, here we go. This is
I was in a band, but which band? The worst or bad one, yeah.
Come on.
The really shit one at the end. Yeah. I really enjoyed it.
Cheers. 07824.
You two photograph.
07824.
I watched bum dumping.
That's good, yeah.
Cool.
Lovely.
I'm picking up my billy anyway. I'll give you a ring, and if you're still out.
Yeah, that's the problem. There's a good chance you might be fucked, you guys, but there's a good chance you
What's
might not
name?
Be. I don't know.
Name?
Oh, Nicky. Jackron. Jack's the least.
I think it's a gotta go now, anyway.
Yes, so, yours to your left, isn't it?
Exactly. I mean, off chance you're still up, I want to keep on
partying. Yeah, well, give us a bell, like, you got Jack's number.
Yeah. Stay awake for 2 hours and we'll get shit-faced on speed.
Oh, yeah. Oh. Yeah.
Stay up forever.
This is about day six for me.
Well, you look amazing for day six.
Oh, you can't beat speed though, can you? Raging speed.
It's only the sharp come down sometimes, but you can lock yourself in
That's
the room, can't you?
Wrong.
Oh.
Don't stop.
Right, might as well sit back.
I don't think anything.
Don't say anything,
no.
Don't talk to him, let him walk by.
Then, I think we're a good two-piece.
You know, it's a good sign like that, walking by. If you see
me walking down the street.
When I see someone walking down the street that I like, and I like his music, and it doesn't matter how fucked up he is, it could be Meadows. Imagine if Meadows was the lead singer of fucking Ash.
I don't want to talk to him ever. What, Ash?
No, fuck ass.
One in the zoo?
Yeah, that old.
1980 time.
A deflated red balloon. That is what you made me feel. Not you, from me, but the camera.
Oh.
Yeah.
The next station is Charing Cross.
All you want to do is have a hot cross bun with loads of toast, right, and a daffodil in it, inside it, and a bit of cheese, right, tomorrow morning, and you'll be happy, won't you? Yeah, that will sum up the whole weekend.
In the
football.
Okay.
I'm Jimmy Blade.
Nice to meet you.
We're officially, right, I can't put a ring on the finger right now.
Right,
we need Beyonce.
Such a romantic.
We need Beyonce doing the whole speaker thing, right, going.
Oh, so much romance. On the underground. On the underground.
There's so much romance.
Once it gets overground.
Shamal. Yeah.
Shioma.
Shioma.
Yes.
Have you got a boy?
Sorry?
Have you got a boy? Where's your boy?
So forward, this man.
Yeah, he is. No, I'm single.
Well, I'm Jimmy Blaine.